Welcome to our first Star Wars Battlefront 2 video. We're excited with everything we've seen so far, and we are planning on doing a lot of Battlefront 2 coverage, but let's focus on this video first. In this video, we're taking a look at the different heroes and villains, and the hero and villain system. We'll make individual guides for each one of the heroes and villains, so we can go a little more in depth. But anyways, let's take a look at the currently confirmed, yet unannounced heroes and villains in the Star Wars Battlefront 2 Alpha. We'll split it up into a heroes and villains category. We'll start with the heroes. We have Chewbacca, Finn, who is actually part of the DLC, which is free this time around, Han Solo, Leia Organa, Lando Calrissian, Luke Skywalker, Rey, and Yoda. Moving on to the baddies, we have Boba Fett, Bosk, Captain Phasma, which is also part of the DLC, just like Finn, Darth Maul, Darth Vader, Emperor Palpatine, General Grievous, Iden Versio, which is the story character, and Kylo Ren. Each of them has three abilities that makes their playstyle unique. We'll cover those in the individual guides, but we'll probably release these more often since they're fairly short. If you're interested in their abilities already, you can check out the Reddit post in the description. From what we've seen, there is health regeneration now, but it is kind of slow. The heroes and villains aren't the extreme powerhouses anymore, but you have to be a bit more tactical. The heroes and villains can be earned through the in-game point system. By completing objectives, making kills, etc., you earn these so-called battle points. A hero costs 5,000 battle points, so it's quite the investment. You can also buy other upgrades with it, so it's up to you if you want this. But that's currently actually all we know about the heroes and villains. Of course, keep in mind that this is only the closed alpha, meaning that there are many more heroes and villains to come. We're not going to list them all because the list is endless and we don't know which ones they will add and which ones they won't, but personally I'm hoping for Qui-Gon Jinn. And with that, we want to know what your favorite hero is, whether this is a Jedi, a Sith, or a bounty hunter, or whatever. Thanks for watching. Consider leaving a like if you enjoyed the video, or a dislike if you didn't. In either case, leave us some constructive feedback on the video, art style, commentary and content. In case you want to stay up to date, consider subscribing and clicking the notification bell, instant pop-ups when we upload. If you have any questions, want to share your ideas, or if you simply want to start a discussion, let us know in the comment section down below. Once again, thanks for watching, and of course, may the Force be with you.